Wow. And so when you're a professional opera singer, you're getting paid for this.
Yes.
How do you even apply for that? Like I know nothing about the arts. People think I do because I make videos and stuff. Listen, I'm a businessman. I just happen to be able to talk in front of a camera. So what is the process to becoming a professional opera
It's not
singer?
that different than what you see on TV and things like American Idol and those type of programs. You have to show up and audition. There's oftentimes thousands of people auditioning. It's you sometimes wait in line, sometimes you have a set time to arrive.
Okay.
You show up, you give them your heart and soul, and then you wait for them to select you. And
Okay.
it can be very trying. It's a very difficult career choice. You
Right.
have to be able to handle taking rejection quite often. You maybe get 10% of the jobs you apply for, and that's a good career.
Right.
So you're putting yourself out there and putting yourself out there, and you're thrilled when you do get the work, and you show up and do the best that you can and entertain the
There
people
we
in front of you.
go. Very cool. So now, when you got a gig like yourself, is this like a full-time thing that you're going in regularly, or how does that work when you're like at an opera house?
Yes, I was very lucky to work. The first year I was there, I was an apprentice. So, as an apprentice, you're in every show, either in the chorus or in a small role. I was dancing as well back then. I was a lot younger. And so, the first year as an apprentice was.
What a deadly old wait and another morning show. Later, boss.
Talk about quenching your ugly thirst.